Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Skyrim. I'm here inside the Riverwood Inn, eating breakfast. It's the next morning. I got back to Riverwood safely last night after going through Bleak Falls Barrow. And now it's time to be off. Actually, all the stores were closed when I got back last night, so we have to go return the claw to what's his name in the store. Yep. Lucan.
The sooner you find the claw.
I got the claw.
Thieves not to steal from Lucan Valerius.
Oh, they're not gonna steal anything from anybody now.
You found it.
Mm-hmm.
There it is. Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh?
Huh?
I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
400. That's more than it was worth, I think. Thanks, dude. Can I see what you have for sale?
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
Yeah, but I want to know what you have for sale.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Uh-huh. Let's just check to see if you have bug lantern. Huh? Put a torch bug inside and use it as a lantern. Interesting. Yeah, too bad I can't use those. Hooded scarf. So, let's just check, see if he has any new things. I like my cloak better. And travel lantern. There we go. Instead of a torch. Ooh, he's got a... Is that blue or black? Or gray? I have some money now. I don't like my red cloak. It makes me look too imperial. Not that that's wrong. I just don't want to look like an imperial soldier. Because I'm not an imperial soldier. A reliable metal lantern. Well, I'm going to buy that. Do you happen to have fuel for it? What color is that? That doesn't look black. It looks gray. I don't want a gray one. All right. Do you have lantern oil by any chance? Where would you have lantern oil at? Like... Oh, there's some. All right. Let's buy... I don't know how much I'll need. I'll buy 4 of them. I don't know how fast it uses it up. So I'll just buy 4 for now. And that looks like good. Now I need to sell you all kinds of stuff. Look at that. Ancient Nord Battle Axe of Cold. I wonder if I should disenchant that instead of selling it. Make me better. I could disenchant this too. They're not worth that much. But I will sell these things. I don't need that either, so yeah. Unfortunately, I can't use this backpack. It clips too much with my bow. So I'm gonna sell it. I should level up as well. Oh, I don't want to sell my studded armor. I'm wearing fur armor right now, but I'm not sure if I want to keep it on all the time. It's really gross looking. Yeah. Let's see, I'm going to keep that. Poisons. Target is paralyzed for 3 seconds. That might... And I'm gonna get rid of that one. That one might be good for, like, a really tough enemy that's rushing at me. Scroll. I don't think I'm going to use scrolls. I'm not that kind of, yeah. I'm not that kind of. Alright, I'm just gonna sell this stuff. Hey, you know what? I can afford a horse now. And I think I'm going to go buy one. Yeah. I'm just getting rid of these soul gems because I don't want them. Wow, look how much money I have now. Thanks, Lucan.
All right, then.
Woo! Okie dokie, so... now we've done that. Let's head to Whiterun, back to Whiterun, and tell... tell... the Jarl, or no, the... the Jarl's mage. No, I can't remember what his name was. Farangar? Yeah, let's go tell him. Or give him the Dragonstone. And, then... oh. Oh, 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 come here. Butterfly. Come here. Where'd it go? Oh. I wanted it for potion making. There it is. Got it. Anyway. Gotta make them health potions. I've been using them up like crazy. Alright. Yeah, I'll be glad to have a horse. Rabbit. Okay. Something killed a rabbit. Probably a wolf. So keep an eye out for the wolf. Oh, another one. Got it. Oh, and there's a blue mountain flower right there too. Can make some more potions when we get back into town. That'd be a good idea. Who's this dude? A fellow traveler. You have a very small backpack, sir.
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
I met him, actually. I almost died with him. Oh, hey! Ulfgird, hi! But he's out today. What if I should have her come with me on my travels? She offered, but... I don't know, that seems kind of weird to me. I don't know her at all. Why would she want to go with me? Oh, well. Alright. Here we are. Oh yeah, I forgot to level up before. Let's do that right now. So I'm gonna choose more stamina. And... you know, I might want to put some into alchemy so I can make better potions. That would be a good thing to do. I'm gonna do that. Just want to make healing potions. And maybe some stamina potions as well. Just at least until my stamina is better. Ooh. Isn't that a pretty horse? Oh, all black. Hi! You have a very, very pretty horse. Much prettier than the one you had here the other day. There's a reindeer running around here. I think it's lost. I have enough money to buy you. Oh. Well, excuse me. Hey, Skolvar? can I buy a horse?
Suppose so. got one all saddled if you've got the coin.
Yes, I do this time. And it's even less than half of what I have, believe it or not. Here, 1,000 gold.
You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Ride strong.
That's the only one you have here. And of course, you actually do have other ones over here. And they both have saddles too. So, which one were you talking about? I mean, I was purchasing this one. This is the one I wanted. Hi. Oh, what should we name you? What should we name you? You're so cute. Okay. I'm gonna get on him. Him? Her? Oh, I don't know. Is it a him or a her? I didn't look. Let's ride up to the front gate. Let's do it fast. Woohoo! Now we're getting somewhere, yeah? Oh, yeah. So much better. So much better. That's more like it. We need to name... We need to name it. I don't know, is it a boy or a girl? I can't tell. It's too dark. Seriously, you need to calm down. Oh! He's like, no, wait, not in there. Oh, excuse me. Okay, I'll be right back, horse. What should we name it? All right, we need to get up to Dragon's Reach. Actually, you know what? I need to fill up my water bottles. Because they are completely empty. And then we can go to Dragon's Reach. I have 3 water bottles now. I think that's probably enough to carry around. I don't think I want to carry more than 3. That's going to be a little bit hard to... So I got one there hanging on my backpack, and I got one here hanging on my belt. And I guess the other one's in my backpack, right? That's what I'm guessing. Anyway. Okay, here we go, Farangar. Oh, what you got there, lady? You got some wine? You got some wine? She's serving them. What time is it anyway? It's lunchtime. Well, Farangar!
The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Delphine?
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest, so I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Time is running, Farangar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers may be interested as well.
Hi.
Ah, yes, the Jarl's protege.
Protege.
Back from Bleak Falls Barrow.
Yep.
You didn't die, it seems.
It seems so.
Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. You know, if you've got the aptitude,
thanks.
You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
No. Hey. Weren't you going to pay me? Huh? Weren't you Maybe it's not up to him to pay me? So, okay. Jarl's not here. Avenici.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
I know.
The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy.
I'd like
Perhaps
to purchase...
I can assist you.
No, I don't want to purchase... I don't have that much money. I don't have...
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Fine. They didn't pay me. Well, I'm coming back some other time, you know. You're not just going to get away with not paying me. That's unacceptable, especially since I was promised pay. Who gets invited to the Jarl's table, anyway? What kind of people are invited? Excuse me. I'm just going to go up here. Jarl! You have a dog. Cute. Hey, Jarl.
Not now.
Fine. Aw. He's cute. That'd be cool to have a dog. All right. Well now. I guess we go off to our next job, because I do have another job. I have... I can find Omrin's family sword inside Valtheim Towers. Get the missus from Sorley. Kill the giant located at Secunda's... Kiss. Secunda's Kiss is right over here. And then we have to go over here to Valtheim Towers to get the sword back. So I'd say let's go kill the giant first since it's closer. Or, well, relatively closer. It looks closer. Alright, yeah, let's go do that. And then, hopefully, we get paid for that one, too. Okay.
And why shouldn't I? Just because I'm a graveman doesn't mean I can't earn much.
Check supplies. I got... why is this not favorited? Oh, I don't have very many, potions. Oh, you're kidding me. I accidentally used one. Push the button.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find
I accidentally pushed two buttons at the same time.
If not, let me know.
Well, let's go ahead and make some more. I can make 8 more. Cool. And I shall. Now they are 26. They restore 26 points of health instead of 22. So that's cool. Okay.
I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare.
I know.
Do let me know if you
anyways, okay, let's head out. Let's head out to kill the giant. That's what we're doing. My horse. Ayala, that's right. Okay. Alright, now. As a horse, you have certain duties to perform. You are going to carry my things for me. Because that's what horses do. They carry people and they carry things. Things that I can't carry, so... You are going to... carry... my tent. You're going to carry my tent. Store. Oh. No, there we go. Wrong button. And you're going to carry my cooking pot. What else could you carry? You can carry my books. Yeah. That one's expensive. I could... Oh, I forgot to sell the spell tome. I should read some of these books. They weigh a lot. I'll keep the books in the horse. In the horse, that sounds. Okay, no, I don't want to place it. I want to cancel the placement. I accidentally pushed the wrong button when I was putting my tent. Okay, here we go. Off to Secunda's Kiss? What is Secunda's Kiss, I wonder? Is it... Oh well. We'll see. Now... It's over here someplace. So we've never come this way... before. Nice. What? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Did you see that deer fall from the sky? What? It rains animals here! Okay. Antlers. What do I want antlers for? Venison. I don't think I need it. What is that? That looked like a skeleton. They are skeletons. What in the world? There's skeletons running around with weapons.
I'll see you once. Oh well. Must have run off.
What do you mean it must have run off? How about thanks for helping me out, huh? How about that? Silver? Someone else is using this. Are you kidding me? Okay, so it's right there. That's where we need to go. I'll just leave my horse over there. You gonna make an issue with me? Yes, you are. No? Okay. Yeah, this could be potentially dangerous. There's more than one giant here. It said kill the giant! singular. I'm gonna get some higher ground and see if I can just shoot them with arrows. That would be a lot better, I think. Of course, I don't know. Maybe he could get up here, actually. Let's go a little higher. Or not. Really? I can't... Okay. There's just wolves everywhere, huh? Oh! Okay. Iron ore. More iron ore. Alright, here's a good spot. Here's a good spot. Now hopefully the giant won't be smart enough to come up here. But he might be. Actually, I hope this is not too far away and I can actually reach him. No? Did I hit him? Can't tell. I don't think I'm hitting him. This is probably up too high. Where's the other one? There we go. not in. Oh, no. Is he gonna come up here? Oh, he sure is. He's not as stupid as he looks, is he? Oh, of course I'm thirsty. Now is not the time to be taking a sip of water. Look at those legs! Look at the legs he has! This is probably a bad place to be if he comes up. Oh, I'm so not doing this right. Uh-oh. Yeah. Not a good place to be at all. Maybe this would be a better spot. He doesn't seem to be able to come over here. No, that's wrong. That is wrong. That is wrong. I spooked too soon, I did. So there's not a quest marker over that giant, but there is one over this giant. So this is the one I'm supposed to be killing. Can he come up here? I'm kind of stuck here now. I'm stuck on a ledge! There we go. Hello! I need to shoot you in the face or something. Sorry, you have a bounty out for your death. What are you doing? This is gonna take a lot of arrows. Oh, especially since I keep wasting them. This is pathetic. And that one's over there chasing a wolf. I don't really want to get very close to this guy. He looks like he could really do some damage to me. Yeah. Sorry. I hope this is worth it. I kind of feel bad. I mean, oh, right in the forehead. The bounty said that they were robbing and pillaging travelers, that they were beating travelers up and stuff. Can't have that. Oh, there's two. Can't have that. My archery is increasing a lot. I'm gonna get you. The most exciting way of killing a giant. Not. Oh, I didn't have lunch before I came out. Should've. Almost got him. Almost dead. Of course, these pathetic iron arrows aren't really helping. One more. Got him. All right. Now, I think I want to loot him, but I also want to go see what they have over there. So that means I have to kill this one too. I mean, it kind of just makes sense to kill the other one. They're both doing the robbing and pillaging. I think, probably. I'm going to use up all my arrows. These guys don't have weapons. Right in the face. Sorry. I wish I had something that could kill you quicker. I honestly do. But I don't. Oh, too far forward there. Come on, man. Just die. Dare I go down there and hit him with a sword? That might be a bad idea, but it also might be a fun idea. Quite the challenge, right? To, yeah. Oh no, now he has a club. What? He suddenly has a club. Okay. How do I get close enough to him? How do I get close enough to him to actually hit him? Ah! Okay. Yeah, it was a bad idea. So, back to the bow then. Yes, indeed. I am running out of arrows. I think it'll take 60 arrows to kill him, though. I'm getting good at archery while I do this. Kind of repetitive. Is almost dead. Ah, got him. All right. Now, gotta be careful because there is still a wolf around here somewhere. Cowhide. Giants to. Ooh, those are worth some kind of money right there. 100 gold! Yes! Please. It was worth it just killing them, actually. Plus, we're gonna get a reward. And I get some of my arrows back, too. Elk hide, more giant's toes. 108 gold. And armor. Wow. Yes, it was worth it. Definitely was worth it. Okay. Well then. Goats. Okay. I think that wolf must have ran off. Alright, what do we got up here? Very large fire. Charred skeever hide. Three charred skeever hides. Oh, this fire is very, very warm. And very, very quiet. Mammoth cheese. Oh. That sounds disgusting. Horker tusk. What is a horker? Let's look at the mammoth cheese. Mammoth cheese bowl. Oh, that looks nasty. That really looks absolutely nasty. Alright, well, I did it. I killed the giants. I'm a giant slayer. Let's go back and get the reward, which will probably be even a lot less than I made just by killing. Just for. Sorry, I didn't even do anything to ya. I'm just looking at the sword floating here in the sky. There's sort of a lot of floating weapons in Skyrim. What's the. Skyrim must be. Enchanted or something. There must be a lot of magic here. What is this, anyway? Watchtower of some sort? I guess so. Let's see. Well, let's see. Back on my horse. Did you see that? Some bones just fell from the sky. It rains people and bodies here.
Should be good.
What? A fox. Since what are foxes mean? So this is just a watchtower of some sort. That's what this is. Okay. Kinda broken down. Why don't you guys repair things? Just stand around all day. You could be repairing stuff. Right? Am I right or what? Ooh! Butterflies! Excuse me, horse. That one. So I need to make a lot more health potions. Come here. Got it. Okay, I thought I saw three. There's the other one. Now, I'm not quite sure what makes stamina potions. I need to get whatever makes stamina potions. I don't know what the ingredients for those are. I only know the ingredients for health potions. Well, because I don't usually... I leveled again? Really? Well, then. I'm going to get more stamina. What could I put it into? I could do light armor again. I could do archery again. And I could do one-handed again. Power attacks with one-handed weapons cost 25% less stamina. That sounds really helpful. Oh, I wanted... What's this? Attacks with swords have a 10% chance of doing critical damage. No, I like the stamina one. And I can get it, so I'm going to. I need all the stamina I can get, because I don't have enough when I'm fighting. I run out of stamina so fast. Okay, sprint. Sprint, you nag! There you go. Alright, let's do a shortcut up through here. Okay, well, at least we'll get some money today. Paid from some job. Yeah, I should be thirsty. I just did all that without even taking any drinks. Now, I know that my father is not going to think that just, he's not going to think that bounty hunting is an adequate enough pursuit for making money, for making a fortune. He wants me to become successful, make a fortune. Basically, he wants me to start a business, I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm pretty sure he's talking about. He has a business. Who are you? Or Yorlin Greymane. Wow, that's quite a getup you have there. Okay. Bounty hunting. If he doesn't like the fact that I make my money, my living, fighting in an arena, you know, fighting people for money, he's not going to consider it good enough that I just fight different people for money. What time is it? Where's Avanichi? Excuse me, do you know where the steward is, huh? Do you know where the steward is? Jarl? Okay. It is so difficult to get paid around here! None of you is him. Rongar. Nice kitchen. Not happy about this at all. Oh, you? You're his daughter. Mind if I follow? You're probably coming here to visit him, huh? Can you take me to him? I really need to speak with him just for a moment. He owes me some money for a job. I'm hoping... Yeah. Oh, there he is! There he is! Ha ha ha!
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
Yes, I know. The giant at Secunda's Kiss is dead. I'm here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Thank you. 400? Well, now. That is more than I actually got from the giants. Ha! Okay, thank you.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
And thank you for showing me where your father was. All right. Woo! How much money do I have now, actually? I did spend a whole bunch of it on... I have it all back now! I did! After buying a horse, I have it all back now! Well, I have to say this bounty hunting is profitable. I mean, I can't complain. So, it's late in the day. What time is it? It's dinner time, that's what. Let's go to the inn, get something to eat. Maybe I'll hit the hay early and get up early. Let's see. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted this. Okay. So, we need to find Amrin's family's sword. Get the missive from Sorley. So, let's see. Where was that at? Somewhere in some random snowy location. And the other one... Amrin's family sword. We could do that. We totally could just go do that. Yeah, tomorrow. I'll do that tomorrow. And in the meantime, I will go have dinner.
You want a drink?
Let me know if you need anything.
What? You don't just don't do that. Don't do that. Let me come in and sit down, please. I didn't even open the door. I didn't close the door all the way. And you're in my face demanding to know if I want to eat something. Yes, that's why I came here. What's on the menu?
Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both.
Both. Both. I am very hungry and I need some alcohol. Oh, I want baked potatoes for the road. Baked potatoes make good trail food. What do you got today? You don't even have as much cool stuff. Ooh, meat pie. That sounds good. I'll have a meat pie. And... do you have any vegetables? Because all you do is Nora's is eat... oh, there we go. Grilled leeks. Get some of those. And I think I have some... yeah, I have blackbriar mead, and I have honey and brew mead. I have enough mead for tonight.
So no, please. Thanks. No more questions.
I didn't ask a question. She's kind of odd, isn't she? I really think she's odd. Anyway, okay. So, meat pie and grilled leeks. There we go. Kind of quiet in here this evening.
Oh, Sadia.
Yes, Mom?
You still need to remove that bloodstain from the incident.
The incident?
Of course, Mom.
Where is this bloodstain? Where's the bard? It's kind of quiet in here. Okay. And now let's drink some honey brew mead. It's good stuff. Yeah, it is. Hi, what's your name? I don't know what your name is. Whoa, where'd you come from? Aren't you the bard? Come in and play something. Don't yawn in front of me, I'm tired. Speaking of which, I think I'm gonna get a room and...
Mika, if it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires?
No, I'd like to rent a room.
Yes, you do.
Sure thing, it's yours for a day.
Thank you!
Sweet maiden fair from
Happy. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
If it's the same one you rented me before, I know which one it is. Oh.
What can I do for you?
Nothing. Don't you remember me from yesterday?
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
I slept at Gerder's house yesterday. Right. Alright. Snooze time. I was just having breakfast and I just realized that I forgot to eat the apple cabbage stew that Gerder gave me last night. Suppose I could have some for breakfast. Along with some of the bread she gave me last night, too. So. What are all you guys doing hanging out at the door like that for? Huh? Alright, I got up a little bit earlier than usual because I want to get an early start on the road.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.
Okay, good for you. All right. Fill up water before we go. And off we go. Hey, Uthgard, do you Fresh bounty hunt? Clothes. Do you do bounty Still hunting? Bored. I'm about ready to go out
yes.
and, well, I'm not actually doing a bounty right now. I'm retrieving a sword for a guy. I don't know if you actually want to go or... Nah. Should you come with me? I don't know. Nah, I'm good. Is good. Okay, off we go. Now, exactly where are we going? Let's get out to the road here. Okay. Take a look at the map. We have to go over to the Valtheim Tower. So, looks like we come here and go straight across the river, and it should take us right there. That's easy enough. Very, very easy. Okay. Beautiful weather. Anyway, so yeah, with my musings yesterday, I need to catch the butterflies. I have to start thinking of what kinds of business ventures I could try to get into. Come here, you. Here you go. Because my father wants me to start a business of some sort, I think is what he was talking about. I saw it up there in the tree. Where'd it go? Did it fly out? Oh, well. Oh, there it is. Whatever. I just don't know what kind of thing I would be good at. You know, I'm good at fighting. That's what I like to do. What kind of a business could I do to make money? I guess I could start a business and then hire a bunch of people to run it for me, and then I can go out and do other things for fun, for the fun of it. Oh, there's farms over there. I never noticed that. Alright. Who are these people?
What was that? Time to end this little game.
You killed a woman. That's not good.
Can't wait to count out your coin.
I've had enough of you.
I've had enough of you guys. Killing innocent travelers.
I'll show you.
Huh. Note from corpse. If you are reading this, then I am most likely dead. A group of bandits ransacked my home and took most everything valuable I own. The worst is they took a pendant that has been in my family for many generations. Most of my family is dead, so that pendant was the last connection I had with any of them. I am going after those scoundrels and getting my pendant back, even if it is the death of me. Lady, you are not very smart. You should have hired me to go get it for you. You don't go after your own stuff. Necklace of Minor Stamina. Is that the pendant that they... Ooh, that could be useful. She's not gonna need it. Ooh, that's an expensive backpack. Block 5% more damage with your shield. I'm gonna take that stuff. Oh, what? A black hide cloak. I'll take that too, just to... see how better it is than mine. I mean, I'm wearing my fur one, of course, right now, but I would like to see how it compares to my linen cloak. So, black hide cloak. Interesting. Total coverage 67. And so then with my... With my linen cloak, which is red, Total coverage, what? 75. This one is better. Doesn't really go good with my fur armor though, does it? Yeah. Okay. Did I? Yeah, I don't want it on right now. I want my rugged fur cloak back. Oh well. Now, I also have a necklace of minor stamina. Increases my stamina by 20 points, which seems to be really, really helpful. So yes, let's use that. Oh, I can't get every butterfly. Oh yeah, really? You're gonna... No? Okay, that's what I thought. Good move right there. You gonna bother me too? Huh? You gonna bother me? I'm not sure how far away this... Oh, is that it right there? Valheim Town. That is a skeever killing a fox. Okay then. Alright. That gotta be Valheim Towers. Looks like towers to me. Alright. Hello. Elky Poo. So, he said some bandits took it. So, I'm assuming, yes, there are people here. And they have bows. Okay, then. We may have our hands full.